wrong. Maybe like one or two people at least. I don't mean at the. I explain this like minimum. It's gonna wait. The world game is in your pocket. Okay, cool ad. Not like I hate city and all, but I don't mind. Like I hate city as a football club and all, but like I respect their players and stuff. I'm gonna wait for I think maybe like 2 minutes. Back, I am back, back on air. Ooh, controller is dying. I will be back with my controller wire. There we go. We have it. Gonna wait for a few more people to join. What can we do in the meantime? Put the experiment and in some kickoff. I wonder what's like the most cracked. Let's go. I wanna see what's like the most cracked woman side, like cracked. At Fortnite, my guy, tap the legs. Barcelona looks cracked. Penn is good. Oh yeah, I forgot they have Putellas. They have Hansen. The Paredes, they have Arjen. Cole. Don't they have a better keeper? Yeah, they do. Just shifting position. That's a funny name. Battle. Do this battle. Is she on FIFA Ultimate Team or not? Nah? I'm used to using bronze. Roll throw is cracked. I've used it on Ultimate Team. We are pretty decent. Welsh. Never used before, but still pretty good. Pretty decent DDM. CDM. Bonati, 26. Putellas. Not that I actually have a pretty cracked squad. Waiting for some people to join the league. Does Real Madrid have one? Yes, they do. According to like the stats on the front, doesn't look, it's not look What's Madrid's other kit? Madrid actually has a nice kit. Yeah, geez, Madrid have a trash team, or women's team, compared to Barca. Barca's cooking. Can you please get someone in the stream? I'm begging. Copa Libertadores. What? There's no Brazilian league. There's no, like, Palmeiras. Oh, so there is like Palmeiras, Sao Paulo. Okay, so there's still teams like Palmeiras and Sao Paulo. I want to see, like, I want to saw that player either at like a Brazilian club. Maybe at Sao Paulo. Sao Paulo sounds fun. I want to do like a Sao Paulo. I want to like maybe try and win maybe the Libertadores before I leave. But like, let's actually get onto the main menu. Hopefully some people will join. Oh, let's go. We finally got a view. Thank you. The My Player series is about to start. Thank you for joining. I've been waiting for that one viewer to join, which is you. I'm going to be waiting for... Okay. So, we're going to be doing My Player career mode. I thought about a bit of where My Player should play. But before we do this, I'm just gonna select any one of these random dons. I'm just gonna select this man. You don't have to worry about him. What I will be doing. I don't care about that. I wanna check. Do they have Brazilian teams on here? I know they don't have the Brazilian national team, which is not looking good. Ain't no way. It can't be a FIFA game without Brazilian teams, man. And to just start our player out somewhere like Palmeiras. Not too much. I'm just starting the My Player series. Not much. I'm just sad there's no Brazilian like teams. And to just start him somewhere like Sao Paulo. Sao Paulo sounded fun. I'm doing just great, bruv. Just great. Just good. Why can't we start off our Donny? What do you think we should? Boca Juniors. We can go outside of South America if you don't. Boca Juniors actually is a good shot, you know, really good shot. But I wish it's a Brazilian team because I wanted to start out in like Sao Paulo. Yeah. Okay. I just did that to see Boca Juniors, like any other team, just any other team, because I'm down to do Boca Juniors. I just want to check any other teams. Boca Juniors is great, man. Boca Juniors is actually like, I want to change this guy. What would be like a Brazilian name? Like, I don't know why, but when I'm trying to think, but like whenever I think like what could be a good Brazilian name, like I keep on thinking of like Ricardo Kaká or something. Yeah, because geez, Ricardo Kaká is one of my favorite players. Maybe Igor Ribeiro or something like that. Igor Ribeiro sounds fun. Igor Ribeiro actually sounds fun. Igor Ribeiro. Let's see what trim my guy, we have to get my guy. Yes, Igor Ribeiro sounds fun. Igor Ribeiro. Because I don't know, I think I'm not too sure if I'm like, I want to look for the trim to give this man. Wait, I want to try dreads. I want to see this man in dreads. Medium hair. Is it by medium hair possibly? Or did they, oh yes, it's still in the game. Would this work? Would this work as a Brasiliano? Does he look Brazilian when black, white? Nah. Or Junior Santos, you can't do Santos. They don't have Brazilian teams in the game. Yeah, I know. It sounds crazy. They don't have Brazilian teams in the game. Okay. I'll stick with this cut. You can't do Santos. I think I'll do Boca for now. Boca. Do I start him off at Boca or? Yeah, that's really sad, bro. I know, it's crazy. Like, imagine having a football game without having, they don't even have the Brazil national team. It's crazy. Like, you can still play with Brazilian teams, but like you can't thing. How do I explain this? You can't actually play with them like in like career modes and stuff. You can only play with them in like Libertadores if you want to play Libertadores or something. Which I've only played Libertadores once, and that's pretty fun. Yeah, I know, it's crazy. Igor. What do we give him? I don't want to give him a low number. What could be a cool number to like start it off to be like? Like what would be like a cool number that could be like our number? Oh jeez. How long did you miss? You didn't miss that much, my guy. You didn't really miss much. We're just doing customization of our player. 56 does sound, not 56. Okay, I'll start in a minute. I'll just do things like nationality and stuff like that. So, should I make him Brazilian? Bro, Messi, Ronaldo, Messi. Just start. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna make his like birthday. I don't know, August sounds fun. August like 12th. Igor Prince sounds weird. Wait, give me a second. We are about to start it. Igor Ribeiro. Igor Ribeiro. Igor. Wait, give me a second. Give me a second, chat. Give me a second. I have to do something. Liverpool United, we're gonna we could probably move to Liverpool United in the future. That sounds cool. Liverpool United sounds great. Give me a second, guys. I'm about to start it. Okay. Okay, now we are about to start. Igor Ribeiro's career will start now. Okay. Are you playing matches? Yes, I will be. Do we make him a striker, guys? Oh, wait, never mind. It's fine. I can change position. We're in the beginning of a career mode. You can change position. You already started a low manager rating. Ooh, River Plate. I'll do Boca Juniors for the boys. Bro's gonna be the next Pele. He's gonna be Pele, but at Boca Juniors. Don't trust the process. He's gonna be Pele, but at Boca Juniors. Difficulties. I'm not gonna put this on the highest. I'm not gonna put this on world. But I put this on world class. The only thing is, I'm not the greatest at FIFA. Like, I'm pretty decent, but I'm not great at FIFA. This channel's a W. Thank you, bro. Thank you so much. I'm not like a big Boca Juniors guy. Not Boca Juniors. No, like, I like Boca Juniors. It's fun. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. We're gonna do professional. Like, I can change the difficulty as we go on here. Enabled, lose, transfer window enabled, yeah. So, chat. Ooh, that's actually a sick ball. Male Pele and Maradona combined. What? Maradona and Pele. Just Maradona and Pele, okay? Imagine if Maradona and Pele were related, though. That would just be funny. If Maradona. He's gonna be a Brazilian GOAT. Who will be the Brazilian GOAT? He will be the Brazilian GOAT. Well, that's a different career mode. That's a different my player. 14 goals my first season. You know that will actually be quite decent. Okay. What should we name it? Chat, I'm like gonna be way better than Neymar. I have to be better than Neymar. Chat, throw names at me. Throw names at me for this. Like, throw names. Like, I'm wondering. Throw names at me. Throw names at me. Chat, can you throw names at me for this? Like, for the save? Okay. What? These are two. You know, I'm gonna do both. If FIFA doesn't allow me to, I'm sorry, guys. Oh my goodness, two E's. Wait, okay. New one, Project Pele is actually... Pele Project is actually the one. You're cooking with that one, my guy. You're cooking. He was cooking. But to be honest, I don't know how Liverpool lost. I don't know. Project Pele. Okay, there we are at the Boca Juniors training ground as our players' journey begins to be the greatest Pele. Wait, guys, he's Pele's region. Simple, he's Pele's region. He's Pele's region. He's gonna be better than Neymar. Our first training session, that's www. Woof. Wait, by the way, do you guys want like boot sponsor? Boca Juniors, www, thank you. Okay, wait, before we talk about boot sponsors, Target Club. Where should we go? Where should we go to? Where should we go? We're certainly not going to Saudi or China. You don't need to do this, but Brazil, man. Liverpool, please. Okay, we'll have to see. Liverpool, RB Leipzig. You know what? Going to Germany might not be bad. But the only thing, guys, is that there's a slight problem with wanting to go to Liverpool. As I'm a Liverpool fan, I would love to send this guy straight to Liverpool. Where's England? England, there's a slight problem with doing that. Where's Liverpool? You see, this happens. They're looking for more like advanced players. So guys, I think we can maybe move to Liverpool, maybe season 3, season 4. I'm not setting my sights on Luton. But the Bundesliga might not actually, Germany is not a bad place to go. We get a contract from. Wait, guys. Thing. People. Right now. Wait. Can we go to Dortmund, or will they allow us to go to Dortmund, or if you can't go to. Oof. Bayer Leverkusen actually seems great. But the thing is, it's my player. What am I talking about if you don't get enough game time? We'll buy a Leverkusen. Wait, we can go to Bayern Munich. I'll go to Bayer Leverkusen. Successful dribbles, 103 appearances. This seems doable. But RB Leipzig. I'm stuck here. Do we go to RB Leipzig? Okay, I'm gonna let y'all decide. We're either going to RB Leipzig or Bayer Leverkusen. We're either going to RB or Bayer Leverkusen. It is possible, but it's possible. Like, the contacts are definitely possible, but we're gonna have to be like performing like really well this season. Okay, yo, geez, not retired. Edit pro. I'm gonna edit the RB would be quick. Wait, bro, this man is 6'4". Guys, what Victor Boniface are we recreating here? Do you guys want me to keep him a striker, or do you guys want him to be like a left winger? Because I kind of want him to be like to be like thing. Neymar, if he actually succeeded. By level Q. Okay. We're sticking with Leverkusen. Okay, let's make this guy a little short. I would still want to keep him above 6 foot, but 6'2 is good, guys. 6'2 is good. I want him to make him a left winger. Okay. Ooh, we actually went up by the overall. That's actually a W. 72 overall now. Okay, what does a... Yeah, go on. What does our player message... Okay, we got it. Activities. Nice. Let everybody know that you're ready. Let everybody know that you're ready. Oh yeah, geez, I'm broke. With a capital B. Yeah, but I definitely want to buy, like, a private jet and stuff. Because I know once you get, like, a lot of money, you can get, like, a private jet and stuff. I wish they made, like, cutscenes for it, though. Wait, player growth, wait. Well, I don't care about player growth for now. Personality. Oh, jeez, I need to unlock playstyle pluses. I want to get the trickster one. It's my favorite. Okay, so I guess we'll be simulating just for now. Debut cooking. We have to cook in our debut. We have to cook. Ribeiro has to cook. Igor Ribeiro has to cook. He has to cook on his debut. Okay, what's sub right now? Investments. Yeah, I'm too broke. Why does the game want me to invest in things? I'm too broke for investments. Too broke. I do investments like when I get money. Yo, jeez. I forgot River Plate's here. Can we get to our first match, please? Yes, friendly. I want to start gaining some skill points so I can level up in my character. Whoa. Yes, training. I remember. Yeah. It's very good to... Two goals to assist. Okay. I'll try to cook on my debut. Oh, jeez. Dribbling. He's Brazilian. We have to do dribbling. He's Brazilian. We have to do the dribbling. Okay, what else do I want him to be a little bit of a set piece specialist, because I'm also a little bit of a set piece specialist myself. Free kick. What do we do? I think shooting as well. Something simple. Chip shots. We can try chip shots. We can be a little cheeky. Play okay, let's play through training. Agility, sprint speed. Jeez, Ribeiro looks good in that. Oh my goodness. If someone has epilepsy, that's literally not my fault. If someone has epilepsy watching the stream, like to any people who have epilepsy, I'm sorry. Blame EA, not me. I'm actually, oh my goodness, I'm... Nah, I know. It's super bright. Okay, see results. Yeah, we got level. Ooh, 6 skill points. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, we'll upgrade at the end, but 6 skill points. That is actually insane. 6 skill points. That's actually class. Oh my. Guys, who remembers FIFA 23? Like during Ultimate Team, where you just like Travella and it would just go in every single time, like just Travella outside of the box and it would just go in. Oh, okay, my timing was horrid. Do I go for it? You know what? I'm gonna go for it. Yeah, guys, I'm not even gonna lie. Wait, what was your guys' like first FIFA that you played? Because mine was FIFA 18. Like, what was your guys' favorite FIFA and what was your first FIFA that you played? Time it. Oh, I greened it. I'm not. Wait, do you go like straight down? Go straight. Max power. Time it. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Mine was FIFA 15. Jeez. I remember FIFA. Guys, who remembers FIFA 18 Felipe Coutinho in like career mode? The potential that this guy had. How? That should have been top bin. That should have been top bin. That should have been top bin. If I do badly for this one, oh well, I'm not gonna redo it. Yeah, FIFA 18 was so good, man. Yep. We'll take it. We'll take it for now. Yo, jeez, might actually get chip shots. Okay, this one's passy. This is a personal favorite. Okay. So you just go boom, boom, boom. How? Yep, that is horrible timing. Why am I using different players and not mine? Okay, that worked beautifully. Oh my goodness. Wait. Garnacho or Vinny? Right now, gonna have to give it to Vinny. Right now, Vinny. Like, Garnacho is good, don't get me wrong. Like, he did score that wonderful bicycle kick earlier, like this year. Garnacho is good, man. Like, he has the potential to be special as long as he's just focused. I think he can go all the way, man. LOL. LOL. Can we get some Fs in the chat for defender? Yeah, geez. Bro's ankles got turned into dust. Vinny Oliveira. That's actually a cool name. Sure, please say I leveled up again. Yes. 3 points. Now we have nine. Now we have nine. Now we have nine. Yes, I see you guys as wonderful Fs in the chat. Okay. Now to unlock. I don't want to spend too much on pace. 2, 1. And then after that, because I know I usually always upgrade pace because for me, I'm a bit of a pace merchant. Then let's upgrade a little bit of shooting. I don't want penalties. Okay, finishing and long shots. Do dribbling. I don't think I have the capacity for that. I don't think I have the capacity for that at the current moment of timing. Odegaard or Valverde? That's actually don't know. Odegaard or Valverde? Who? Odegaard or Valverde? That's an interesting one. I wanna say both, man, but I'm gonna side with Odegaard here. Okay, our debut is about to start, boys. You're a Valverde person. I understand why you could like Valverde. Valverde is very versatile. Valverde is very versatile. Let's go, our debut starts here. We're playing as our player only. Yes, that's what we're all thinking, the moment we've all been waiting for. The debut. I don't know why his shirt is tucked in, I'll fix that later. Okay, complete one pass in the opponent's half. Take one shot, easy. We're gonna impress the manager here. Debut cooking, yeah? I'll cook, I'll try and cook, I'll try and cook, yeah? Try and cook. Oh geez, horrible challenge. Oh geez, what? Wait, can I explain that? Can I explain that for a second? Who win? Oh, okay. Oh my goodness. Yeah, geez, I'm not cooking on this debut.
Kevin Gutierrez.
Thanks, you know, pass me the ball. What? I wanted to snap off his ankles for that. No! No! Pass, please! Oh, no! Debut goal! Yes! And he gets his debut goal! Oh, my goodness. I thought I was not going to score there. Debut goal! Debut goal! Defender kind of gave me a gift. What a goal! Yes! Called it! He did call it! He's cooking! I'm cooking! 1-0. 1-0. 1-0. 1-0. Oh my goodness gracious me. Oh no! Wrong! I shouldn't have Lacroix had it like it's FIFA 19.
Position at bay. Well, very effective play in possession.
I am back. Sorry, I went to go put on shoes. My feet were getting cold. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've secured. Oh, no! What? I want to at least dribble plus one player. Oh my goodness. Who is the best in the world? Real Madrid? Real? Oh. Obviously, it's Liverpool. Nice, it'll forever and always stay Liverpool. Come on. Ball, oh, no! Oh no, I lost the ball! Come on boys, second goal incoming. No! Pass! Cut it back! No! Power shot! Okay, I have no shooting stats, but I'll try a power shot. Do power shots. Okay, I'll try a power shot. Do power shots. Defenders, why are you not defending? Do your job as a defender. You are center back for a reason. Okay, great skill. Showing that Brazilian flair. And he dribbles past one, R1 dribbling. And he has the pace, and he takes them on, as he runs down the wing, tries to get a cross through. What? Wait, I'm gonna bicycle kick. Boys, I might try a bicycle kick. Oh! Come on, bicycle kick. That actually would have been a world class assist. Pass! Second goal! No, this goalkeeper! Why does it look like he's wearing sweatpants? Please, pass. You need the date. Oh, okay. Scorpion kick pass. Oh! How? No! Come on, track back. Yes. Good challenge. Oh, cuts back for the skill. Beautiful skill. take them on as he runs down the wing. When he runs down the wing, he's fake shots and he tries to cut them through with another fake shot. Oh no, I want to get this debut double. I'm goal hunting. I'm hunting for a goal. Defenders, please defend. No, how? No. Power shot, edge of box. Oh, you weren't wrong there. Pen ref. Oh no.
They have possession again.
Pass me the ball. Go and assist debut. Oh, pen ref. Pass me. We'll take it. It's a W debut. A goal in the debut though is not bad. A debut goal isn't that. Nah, this ref is blind. He is blind. This ref is visually impaired. But guys, I'm not gonna lie. This Boca Juniors kit is actually not bad. It's actually not half bad. Messi. Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie. You know, Messi was a fair Ballon d'Or contender, but he did not deserve to win over Haaland. For real, bro. Facts. Bro, you're spitting facts there. You're actually cooking there. You're actually spitting facts. Let me actually change my edit pro. I don't like him for the tucked in kit, but not even gonna lie, this. Wait, guys, you want gloves? Do you want gloves or wrist tape? Like gloves, wrist tape. I low-key kind of want like. What do you mean? Ah, guys, please calm down. Chill. Calm down. Where are the gloves? Gloves and wrist tape, like wear the gloves. I want gloves. Do Benzema. Oh, wear the gloves. Right wrist, left wrist. Oh, am I blind? Am I blind or can I just not see the gloves? Or is it genuinely just like not gloves? Or gloves just not there? You know, okay, then we'll just do. I'll do navy blue wrist tape. Yeah, that's about it. I'll do the navy blue Benzema wrist tape. We have our next game. Benzema. I will actually sim this training. Yes. Skill points. How did... 2 goals next game. Yeah, we got it. 2 goals next game. 2 goals next game. 2 goals next game, guys. We got it. Oh, we're starting this game for sure. 2 goals. 2 goals. Trust the process. I sound like Mikel Arteta. Trust the process. Process. Okay, now we'll upgrade dribbling. You guys wanted me to upgrade dribbling earlier. Agility. Yeah, there we go. We upgraded a little bit of dribbling. 69 rated now. Okay. Yeah, 2 goals next game. Ooh, yes. Let's go, chat. Guys, you already know which one. Chip shots. I didn't even see this playstyle the last time I was playing. Trip shot. I'm not even gonna lie completely. Guys, I'm gonna do one that I actually love. Trickster playstyle. Trickster playstyle is gonna be guys, I'm gonna be juking defenders and keepers like it's nothing. Trickster playstyle, trust. Gonna be juking flick skills. Yeah, geez. Chat having a Ballon d'Or debate casually. Like the stream. Thanks. When's the next episode? I'll probably only be filming this on like weekends. I'll probably only be filming this on weekends, so next episode is probably on Sunday. I'll be live streaming it again on Sunday. But I'll probably be live streaming it at around like 2 earlier. I'll probably be doing it on like the weekend. Yeah, so it's gonna be like a thing, weekend type thing. Oh my goodness. This is what they'll be up against today. Well, it's 4-4-2 against 4-4-2. You don't see that very often these days, but I'm sure we're gonna see slightly different versions of it once the game gets going. No, I wanted to get a good pen ref! Oh, I want to get a pen. Do you know Buford Lancer? Do I know Buford? Like, I love Buford Lancer. Buford's one of my favorite YouTubers. I love Buford. Buford was good. I remember I was there during like the road to like 1 million. I think I started watching him FIFA 21 around then. Is when I started watching him. Is when I started watching Buford. I really liked his like player rewinds. What? How did I not win that challenge? I'm like double this guy's height. I'm 6'2". I'm huge. For some reason, I'm huge in this. I don't know why they decided to make my guy 6'2". In like the thing when I chose the person who I was gonna customize with, looked very short. Thank you, ref. Pass. Gone. Ankles turn to dust. Cut one back foot for the Holmes flare. Oh! Okay. Let's track back. Balling out. Oh, I'm balling out. No, I just struggled to get past those two center backs, man. I should try. Okay, I'll try a power shot. Not great defending. How about the cross? This is EAFC. You see, this is EAFC. Look at the menu. EAFC. Yeah, you see here, EAFC. There you go. This is EFC, not FIFA. Okay. Oh, no, I did not mean to pass. I meant to ask for the ball. Yeah, geez, that was so horrible. Come on, let's get the ball and score. Let's get the ball and score. We'll add a rip FIFA. That's rest in peace to FIFA, man. I know FIFA apparently like trying to work on like a new game for 2K, so apparently it actually might like have a really good like my player, because 2K is really good at my players. Come on! Oh my goodness, bruh. What was I doing? I'm gonna get subbed off actually. Jeez, let me actually. I have the pace to get away. I'm upgrading my pace next. I do not like this. I need to get high pace. Pass. I'm in the box. How? I shouldn't have chipped. Step it up. Okay, got it. Got it. Good challenge. Fox in the box. Ah, oh, please score. Okay. What is your player's name? Igor Ribeiro. That is the name, Igor Ribeiro. He's from Brazil, but we don't have any other. We don't. There are no Brazilian teams in the game. Well, they are, like Palmeiras and Sao Paulo. I wanted to actually start him off at Sao Paulo. Sao Paulo because it's Sao Paulo, like Palmeiras, because that's or Santos, because that sounded fun. Plus, I'm trying. Oh, through on goal. No, I don't have. Guys, I'm sorry. I don't care. Igor Ribeiro. Please. Oh my goodness. I don't care. I'm upgrading my pace next this game. I'm sorry. This is just getting annoying. I'm upgrading pace. I am not doing this. I just need pace. Give me pace and I'll be fine. Shooting and everything else? Yeah, jeez. Like, he's good over, like, really long distances, but, like... Ain't no way. I was just about to say, ain't no way this actually happens. Wait, give me a sec. Ah! Oh, come on. Oh! Let me check that replay. Well, I thought I was going in. Okay. Chat, I'll reach out in a little bit. Like, I'll quick, Wait, so I'm just pausing. What? Then, what teams will you use? You say no as if to join. Oh geez, thing. I am 12 turning 13 this year. Man, what I'm just trying to have a good time. Trying to go pro in certain games. Definitely not FIFA. Most likely Fortnite. Oh, get over there! Get over there! Good job, keeper. Dennis Bergkamp, if you all know that. Hope you join. Guys, I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all. We're gonna probably end up joining Liverpool. Even if you go directly from City to Liverpool, I will do it. Like, trust me, just to make this series funny. Like, the biggest traitor. But when? Okay, it's time to lock in and get a goal. What is my controller doing? I don't have the pace to be a wing. Right now, as it stands, I don't have the pace to be a winger. Why? I didn't mean to go that wide. I want to go down the middle. Dortmund or Bayern Munich? Borussia Dortmund. Like, depending on, like, which team I like more. But which team's better? Definitely Bayern. Oh! What a goal! Finish shot! Finisher outside of the box! If Barca asks to join, will I join? Yes or no? Of course I would join Barca in a heartbeat. Cold. I am just cold. Yes, okay, we got the goal. We cut inside. Cold Palmer. I actually like Cole Palmer, you know? Like, I actually really like... I don't like the football club City because of the amount of money that they spend, but I do like... But I do like players like Cole Palmer. Like I actually absolutely love Cole Palmer. My favorite player. Not my favorite player, but like one of my favorite like Prem players right now. Oh, I'll take them on, Igor. Oh, yes. Okay, we got our two goals. Mission complete. Guys, mission complete. Two goals. Two goals, mission complete. Okay, we got a brace. W's in the chats. Let's go. Two goals, mission complete. Wait, actually, I want to real quick just see what our game objectives were so I can see if I can finish those. Show objectives. Get an assist. Okay, I'll get an assist. Simple. Double do football extreme productions. Analyze. That's Garcia from Girona, right? What? that actually seems like a realistic passer. What is your rating? I think it's 69. I'm pretty sure. Oh, I'm gonna get a snack. Yeah, get a snack. Don't worry. In the beginning of the stream, I was just snacking on some gummies while waiting for people to join. To be completely honest with you, I was just snacking on some gummies for waiting for one person to join. Oh, caught one back. Real Madrid or Barcelona? Barcelona. Like, don't get me wrong, if I get an offer from Real Madrid, I will accept. I will accept. Oh! Splendid! What? Pass? Oh my goodness. No foul ref, my guy got bodied then. What? He likes Barca more.
Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
What? Power shot. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna do one just for you. If I score a power. Oh, close. You know what I'm gonna do? Ask for it. Ba-doink-a-doink. Ba-doink-a-doink. No! Yeah, geez, that was horrible. That was absolutely poo poo. That was absolutely doo doo, boo doo, cuckoo. I can't bring out the key. Yo, I can actually bring out the keeper. I was just called. Why is the CPU doing stepovers? Can you try to score? Yeah, if I get a corner, I'll try and score a bicycle. If I get a corner, I'll try and score. Oh! No free kick. No free kick, ref.
It's a neat move.
Oh! Okay, okay, okay. I'll try a bicycle kick now. Hey, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, can you? Huge W, yep. W's in the chat. Okay, we got a double. Okay, we got a brace in our first game. A brace, which is amazing. Amazing brace in the first game. Okay, good job, team. Okay, I'm like 6'4". Oh my goodness gracious me. That is way too close for comfort. Oh my goodness. Xbox or PS? PS. I'm on PS right now. I'm on PS. Wait, I'm gonna pause the game real quick. I'm on PS. I'm on a PS4. Messi or Ronaldo? You know what? I've always liked Messi. I've always liked Ronaldo since I was young, but I know Messi is the greatest. Like, I'm not even gonna. After that World Cup performance, oh my goodness. That World Cup was definitely like the greatest ever played game of football. It is the greatest match of football ever played. But. Okay, that was actually horrible. That was actually, I wanted to like lift it up and like go for like a scissor kick volley type of thing. Guys, what season do you think will win the Ballon d'Or in? What do you think will win the Ballon d'Or in? Oh my goodness. What season do you guys think will win the Ballon d'Or in? Honestly, maybe season 5 or 4? Cause I know to win the Ballon d'Or, we have to win the Champions League. Season 7. I saw. I've been reading chats for Ronaldo. You know what, but like thing, in this career mode, like season 2, we'll win a Ballon d'Or. We're going to have to move to Europe then in season 2. Although I want to move to Europe in season 2, definitely. I want to go to Germany. Oh, let's go. W's. Huge dubs. We leveled up. Okay, now I'm upgrading pace. I don't care about anything else, guys. I'm sorry, but if you saw that game, my guy was lacking for pace. I like RB Leipzig the most. RB, like, you know what? Just so you guys I'll guarantee during this series I'll move to both of these clubs. Hi. Just so you guys know, I'll move to both of these clubs. I'll move to both Bayer Leverkusen and Leipzig for you guys' sake. Okay? So when we move to Germany, one season will be in Bayer Leverkusen, the other one will be in the other season we will be in RB Leipzig. We'll be on RB Leipzig. Sound, what do you mean by sound? Okay guys, we're gonna do boot sponsor now. Who should be our boot sponsor? Who should be our boot sponsor? Because guys, we can't be rocking these dead boots. But like, I don't want something flashy, but I don't want to be rocking these things. They're pretty dead if you ask me. You know, they're simple, I like it, but like, is there like something like a black Tiempo or like just something that's white? Umbro. Does Umbro have something like a... Umbro. Okay, Umbro. Y'all saying Umbro for now. We'll upgrade later. Like, wear some more Umbro boots. I want something that's like black or like white. Black or white from Umbro. Umbro. Where is that all the Umbro boots? There's also New Balance. Wait, what are these? These are okay, these are cool for the future, but we're not gonna wear them now. Wait, you know, I want blue Umbros. I want blue Umbros. Cause I'm not even gonna lie, this Boca Juniors kid is sick. I love it. Is that an Umbro? No, those are Pumas. If Malmo asks you to join them, will you say yes? Malmo. Malmo is an interesting... Would I go to Sweden, though? These Umbro... Taco. These Umbros will do for now. But if I go to... Yeah, I think I'll go to Malmo. Would I go to Malmo? Malmo. I don't think so. I don't know what club I'll go back. And if you guys are wondering where I'd retire at, for the end of the season, I'll go back to Boca Juniors and retire. Like, because I know a few people are definitely wondering. I'll go back to Boca Juniors. Oh, jeez, I gained a huge lot. Will you ask for Malmo? Let me actually check now. Is Malmo here? Malmo. Wait, guys, by the way, what happened in the Tottenham match? I remember it being 2-0, but I don't remember anymore. Is Kobe Mino? Yeah, definitely. Kobe Mino's the future, man. Like, I hate to say it as a Liverpool fan, but Kobe Mino's been great, man. Where's Sweden? Oh my goodness gracious me, 4-0. I didn't think it was that bad. Oh my, Tottenham. Oof. Yo, jeez. F's in the chat for all the Tottenham fans here. Oof. Woof. That is just horrible. Absolutely bitched, bashed, slapped, manhandled. Guys, by the way, I'm going to simulate the rest of these preseason matches so we can get to like the actual season. Oh, yes. Yes, my player feels so much better with all this new pace. Although it's only just a little bit, it's a huge difference. What? My controller's acting up today. Did Isak score? When I watched the match? Oh, no. That is just horrid. Okay, we can come back. He can come back. I only like Newcastle for Isak. For Alexander Isak. I was wondering where Isak could go because after staying at Real Sociedad for so long. But guys, how good do you guys think would Dortmund be if they kept all the good players? Because I know Dortmund had a bunch of good... I know Ciro Immobile was at Dortmund. Yeah, jeez. Ah, I thought I could try. Yo, jeez, this pace is absolutely insane. Let's get back, track back. Keeper, thank you. You are absolutely great last game, but you're absolutely trash last game with a capital T. Oh, what? Oh, they've lost it. Is my play? Does my player just say, you know what? Today I don't feel like running anymore. Actually, that's actually a good challenge. Like, that's not gonna help me. Why that way? Why not the other side? Igor, why not the other side? Yeah, like there, not there. Oh, does this? Oh no. Oh no. Oh! Just sprint down the wing. Okay. I think that's just a play. I think pace matching is just a play. It's just absolutely book it down the wing. Gas, gas, gas. I think just book it down the wing is just. Oh, dive. Wait, that'd actually be the funniest fee. That'd actually be the funniest addition. I'm just Neymar's son. It's in the family. Absolutely flopping like a fish. Now sending it in. Not all that convincing defensively. Oh my goodness. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Ciro Rius. If Bournemouth asks you to... If I can get out of South America, I will. If I can get out of South America, I will. I will. But right now, if I can't get that Bayer Leverkusen contract. Oh. Yes. Good cross. That was a horrible... What is your PS user? I'll give you after this match, man. I'll give you after this match. Oh no! I'll give you. When will you retire? I want to at least win 3 Ballon d'Ors. Retire. But I don't know. I think I'll retire maybe season 8. Also, I think that's when I retire, season 8 or something. At least I want to win 3 Ballon d'Ors before. At least more than 1 Ballon d'Or. Let's just say that. If I retire for 2 Ballon d'Ors, I'll be happy. Do you play Fortnite? Yes, my last 2 live streams are actually Fortnite live streams. You can go check those out on my channel after you watch this one. Retire at 33. You know what we could actually do, guys? If you wanted me to do this, we could actually turn this into a manager career mode as well. Because I can just retire, right? And when I retire, you just jump into manager career mode, right? So I can actually become a manager if you guys want on this career mode. So this can go to a my player to manager, like both. But guys, I'm not expecting any good clubs. I retired once before. But I'll probably... Oh, my goodness. Score! Oh. Yeah, that sounds great. Making this a manager career mode as well after I retire. It would be beautiful. It would be lovely. It would be amazing. Be the club replacement. I'll manage Liverpool, but I can't think how to explain this. I'll manage Liverpool, right? I'll try and get a job offer from them. But the thing is, when I retire... Depending on which club I retire at, right? What will happen is that I'll get job offers, right? And these job offers will be from like different clubs. Thing, right? And they won't be that good, these job offers. Ooh, little Brazilian flair. Thank you. Okay. I'll do a creator club. Oh my goodness. This is annoying. Is your favorite player from? Where's your player from? Brazil. I would put him on a Brazil team. Lozano now. Opportunity to deliver the cross. I'll dealt with that ball comfortably. I would put him on like a team like Sao Paulo, but they don't have them in the game. Like, they do have Sao Paulo FC in the game, don't get me wrong, they do, but they just don't have the Brazilian league, which is annoying. I would start him at Santos, but still, that wouldn't work even if they did, because didn't Santos get relegated? Guillermo Fernandez. Oh my goodness gracious me. Oh my goodness, I have the ball, I didn't even notice. I think I'm just going to be a pace merchant. Catch me if you can, boy! Wow! Wow!
Nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
I'm an aeroplane. I just saw your post. Oh, I was the 700 comment. Oh, I actually did just get that notification on my phone. I actually saw that notification. I was like 700 comment. I was like, ooh, cool. And I was like, and I only just noticed it now. Thank you, 700 comment. You know what? I'll pin you for that. 700 comment, you'll get pinned. You're getting pinned. Pin you. There you go, you've just been pinned. I just pinned you. As you speak. Double you. No problem. Like, if you ask for a pin, I'll pin you. Like, if you're like, oh yeah, I was the first person to like...
Guillermo Fernandez. Juan Ramirez.
Wait a... Oh no. Oh jeez, we're still losing 1-0? I need to get a goal here. I need a clutch up for the team. I'm gonna ball out in one of these games. Just ball. Yeah, geez, I might have just cost my team. I actually might have just cost my team there. No way he's scoring. Liverpool, Suarez or Coutinho, Liverpool. Liverpool, Suarez, Liverpool was great. Coutinho, if Coutinho stayed by now, he'd have a statue outside of the club. Trust. Klopp said it himself. He'd have a statue outside of his club. Not outside of his club, outside of his house. Not outside of his house. Oh my goodness. I mean, outside of Anfield. He'd definitely have a statue by now. Like, if Coutinho had stayed. Yeah, jeez. Coutinho is just magical. Just the funniest part is that when he left, we literally won everything. We can do a loan. A loan's not a bad idea. But I don't think we can loan since this is our first season. Oh! So close. Do a volley. Wait. No, why did you not cross it to me? Pass. Wait. Tried the volley. You know, I'm gonna treat it like it's FIFA, 23. I'm just gonna borrow Travella, literally, the whole entire meta. Borrow Travella was like the meta FIFA 23. It was just the meta. You just borrow and you Travella. You know, as a left winger, I'm all over the pitch for some weird. I'm just trying to get the ball, man. Let's go. Coutinho's in Qatar. Oh my goodness. Yeah, jeez. Oh, what happened? I'm still happy. At least he won a Champions League with Bayern. Yeah, jeez. Wait, I'm not even gonna lie. I saw a video of some guy who said thing. I forgot what his channel name was. But he said he like thing. He was talking about how like thing. They finally like Arsenal finally made it to the quarterfinals of the Champions League after like 10 years. After like years. Cause how to explain this? If you're 18 now, the last time that Arsenal was in the Champions League semi-finals, you were literally five. That's crazy. Oh, I just need... this is just annoying. This is just annoying. I think I'm going to change my player to a striker. Yeah. Yeah. Convert to a striker. It's not too late to convert now. For goals, I think it's best to be a striker, man. Oh! Oh!
But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Yeah, boys, it's not looking good, bruv. It's not looking good, bruv. I have to clutch. I'm locking in now.
Well, that's good defending. Well organized at the back.
Thank you so much. Happy that you're smiling. Clutch now. You know who the world's most clutch football player? Or the most clutch striker, it's not Ronaldo, it's not Didier Drogba, it's Divock Origi. Tell me a more clutch striker than Divock Origi. Tell me a more clutch striker than Divock Origi. Divock, he wasn't only clutch at Liverpool, he was even clutch at Wolfsburg. He literally saved these guys from relegation. Yes! Wait. Ian Rush or Steven Gerrard? Oh, finally. Finally. Vamos! Oh, beautiful. Beautiful goal. Stevie G. Clutch. Mr. Clutch. Oh geez, that was a clutch goal. That was a clutch goal. Now trying to see if we can get something. Did I hear Cuadrado? Doesn't he play for Juve? Oh.
Just the challenge that was required.
Oh no. Horrible. Ain't no way that went in. Ain't no way that went in. Oh my goodness. No! Oh. Okay. Please give him a card. Please give him the red. No, a red. This. Oh! Chat, Saka or Foden? Saka or Foden? Saka or Foden? Yeah, it's a clear red, guys. I don't know what this ref is on about. I clutched up a goal for my team. Saka over Foden. Saka. Oh my goodness. This season, Foden, yeah. This season, Foden, but Saka has been great, man. Because right now, Saka, I think. All I'm gonna say right now, if England doesn't win an international trophy in the next World Cup, if they don't have like collateral injuries, like football's never gonna come home, guys. It's not gonna come home. Football's not coming home. If that actually seems to happen, guys, football's not coming home. It's not gonna come home. It's gonna go back to Rome. Football has. Oh, jeez. England have to win something. Like, can. Because thing. Because I know definitely right now, depending on who wins the thing, guys, I'm going to say this. If Madrid wins the league and the Champions League, which they most likely will, if they if they're able to get past City, who will win the 2024 Euros? England. If England managed to somehow fumble this, if England somehow to manage to do some goofy nonsense, it's coming home. It has to. If England somehow in some magical fairy tale. Ooh, cutscene. Looks like we have a cutscene. Okay, we're in the gym. We're gymming out, you know, working out, getting the reps. Looks ripped. Oh, jeez. Good game so far. Yeah, I scored a goal in every single one of my game. 2026 World Cup. Wait, hear me out here, Spain. Lamine Yamal, Gavi. Hear me out, Lamine Yamal, Gavi. Let's go. We're starting. It's our first league start. I have a footy game tomorrow. How do you think I'll do? What position you play, my guy? Because I don't really play footy like IRL. I've been trying to play it. What do you mean? Lamine Yamal isn't overrated, guys. Oh my goodness. Ah, bro, you're so right. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. I feel so stupid right now. Striker. Oh my goodness. Okay, if we're winning the game by halftime, I'll sim and change to a striker. I'm actually sorry, guys. No way, Lamine Yamal. And Gavi's a cry. Gavi isn't a crybaby. I like Gavi. Gavi's just a funny footballer in general. If you've seen some of this man's clips, it's funny. You know, Gavi being a crybaby thing. I can understand. I don't think he is though, but I can see where you're getting. Gavi, well, what's yours? Probably guys, Gavi and Pedri are the Pedri, I'm certain on. Gavi, if he just doesn't get injured, he'll be fine. If Gavi doesn't get injured, we will be fine. Yeah, of course. I don't care. At this point, I'm just annoyed. Yeah, Pedri is better than Gavi's. Pedri is better than... Like, I really like Gavi. Gavi, especially in career mode. Gavi is, like, one of the best players to sign. I remember in, like, FIFA 21, I had, like, a Leicester career mode. I signed Gavi, and since at the time, if you needed, like, a left winger and you couldn't find one, what I'd just do is, if I was using a first division team, I'd just buy Gavi, because you could convert him to a left winger or a right winger. He could play either or position. He could play any of those positions. He could play midfield, like he could play anywhere in like the midfield or the attack. What a block! Yeah, it's a great save. I don't know how he managed to do that. Keeper's just cracked. Oh my goodness, this keeper's cracked. If you want that, buy Camavinga. Camavinga. Now, if you want that, buy Camavinga. Facts. That's so true. That's so... What? Chuck E. Cheese, Mickey Mouse, Licky Louse, Mickey Mouse, Tricky Chow. What? Nah, guys. Nah. By Jay Rufus, GK. But nah, Aiden, what is this? What is this? If this was a manager career mode, I'd release him instantly. I am so triggered. Like, I straight up have beef with it. Why? This was a manager career mode, I'd probably release. Kamavinga is literally... Kamavinga, just play him anywhere. At this point, if you wanted to... Guys, if you need a striker, buy Kamavinga. Kamavinga. He can play anywhere. Not something I've wondered if the... Oh my goodness, no, that was a perfect run. See, not something I've wondered if in football, there's like... Oh, it's like for every football team, there's like one outfield player who does goalkeeper training. I dare to buy Kamavinga. Vinga. I don't know how you convert. I'll try. I'll put Kamavinga as a goalkeeper. Guys, who remembers that one, I think, glitch during FIFA 20 or FIFA 19 where you could get icons in career mode? Who remembers that? Thing like the way that you do it is that thing, all the icons are... What, guys? I'm sorry, but I think my sprint button isn't working. My controller's acting up because when I sprint, it makes me go backwards now. Okay, now it's working again. Ain't no way. Nah. This goalkeeper's Kamavinga in disguise. This dude's Kamavinga in disguise. Ain't no way. Well, not great defending. Giving it a try. He's Kamavinga in disguise. Well, that was actually just horrible. Nah, I dare you to be a manager of Barcelona. By the entire world. What do you mean? Do you want me to... Oh, Cavani plays? That's actually cool. That's sick. Wait, but... So, like, what do you want me to drive Barcelona even more bankrupt? I'll give them £1 billion to spend, then I'll try and do it. Oh! Why is Boca Juniors absolutely trash? Move my keeper. RRL. I can do it, but like I'm gonna have to give them £1 billion. Like, buy Real Madrid's whole entire. I could probably do that. Pele is the best for. He's the best Brazilian player of all time. He's among the goats. But you know something I'm actually so shocked by? Thing? Johan Cruyff's base rating. Like, I know, most of the people watching this never got to see Johan Cruyff play, but for the stats that I've seen this man have, I think he deserves a 96, not a 95. I think he deserves to be not a 94. He has a 94. I remember his prime icon moments, he was a 95. Or like a 98, but 98's too high. Pele, 98 should be there. Should be where like your Pele's and Maradona's, your Zidane's day. Penref! I better be taking this pen, boy. I better be taking this pen. No way! It should have been me! It should have been me! Okay, Cave, you scored, but it should have been me. It should have been me. How? Why is there a Premier League book? I don't know. Not what? I don't know. Maybe they just alternate through balls.
So nearly at half time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much.
Should have passed. I really should have. What's possible?
We'll have two additional minutes.
Why are you passing it to me? Passing it to you so you can bring it like forward up the line, left back. What's wrong with you? This left back is not left backing. This left back. Please use code W2S in the Fortnite store. L manager, manager, give me the pen, bruh. Comeback. The comeback has to happen. It has to happen. Okay. Manager changing tactics. I see you. Attacking. You need to clutch. I need to clutch. I need to channel my inner Divo Origi. What? Oh my goodness. Bro got absolutely spun. Hashtag give him pens. Yes, give me the penalty. I wanted my pen. Give me the penalty.
So much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Yes, it's an exciting move for him, and hopefully...
Oh my goodness, why am I doing the fullback's job for him? I'm doing the fullback's job.
Ramirez.
No! What is this goalkeeper? L goalkeeper. What is this? This goalkeeper has multiple hands. I've called it. This goalkeeper has multiple hands. I'm going back to instant replay. This is just annoying. This goalkeeper. I don't care about that. How? Let's put it into orbit. That's good. Good. I managed to play past. This man. Like, my team has been trash. Goalkeeper's been on another level.
Making progress.
Brexit means Brexit. Brexit means Brexit. Brexit means Brexit. That's what I'm gonna do, just absolutely snap his legs off. I'm already on a yellow. Brexit means Brexit. Bro, that dive. We're actually pace. What? New position, left wing. What? He switched me to a left wing. I moved my keeper. Free my ball. I didn't do nothing. I totally did not try to snap his legs in half. Why is my team trash? Y'all are trash. From the bottom of my heart, y'all are really trash. Like, my teammates are trash. Yeah, I think so as well. I think I'm too tall, man. I think I'm too tall. I think I should just make myself, I think, like 5'9 or 5'8 or something. I'm too tall, bruv. I see what you mean.
They'll be happy to have regained possession.
I'm too tall. Foul? This, my goalkeeper's been good. It's just that defender that was doing some weird, goofy things. What is wrong with my teammates? Get a I'm already on a yellow card. It's not worth risking. Wow, these guys are just so good. Get a blue card. What? This is not EAFC 25, please. This is EAFC 24. And plus a yellow card plus a blue card equal. And plus a yellow card plus a blue card equals a red card. Oh. Yes, good. That's what I'm the average. I'm good for winning aerial duels. That's why I'm the height of an NBA player, boy. Iceland, England, Italy. What about Iceland and Italy? What? Oh, that one have actually been class. Italy cheated. What are Italy cheating on? They didn't qualify for the last two World Cups, if I remember. Yeah, geez, Italy been going through it. Hey, at least they won the Euros. Oh, score 9 goal in right now. Oh, I got subbed off. Simulate the rest of the match. That is an L. Of course you lost. The minute I get subbed off is the minute the we lose. Horrible in the Euros. In the Euros. First team debut for Ribeiro. I'm gonna make myself a striker now. That's actually okay. Let me actually change my player. I'm too short. I mean too tall. I should not be the average height of an NBA player. Should not be the average height of an NBA player. Let's I'll make him 5'10 sounds good. Oh my goodness, I'm definitely gonna be pacey. The thing is with the striker, I don't want to really short. I'll make him 5'11. That's basically 6 foot. We all know 5'11 is basically 6 foot. Ooh, actually went up 72. That's a W. Score 20. I'll try and cook this season. Yes, we have some more skill points. I don't want to waste it all on pace, though. Yeah, geez, I have 85 pace. I don't need to waste it all on that. Shooting. I could probably waste finishing. Yeah, I do need finishing. Try score 20 goals in one match. 20, like 2-0, 20, like I'll try and see if I can get a hat trick. If we can, I want to get the match ball. Igor Rivero is starting. Now. Getting this. You know what? That's probably a good idea. Oh my goodness. This kick clash is going to be. Oh, it isn't that bad, but the fact that it's a day game. Defenders, do your job. Foul?
Unless they can play with more energy today, this might be another disappointing result.
Tomas Badaloni. The lineup there before the hosts.
Well, it's a 4-5-1, but with three of the midfield players giving close support to the centre forward, and the other two sitting deeper. Also, watch out for the fullbacks getting forward at every opportunity.
What?
Foul, in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
Pass. Oh, beautiful goal. What? Try to get a red card. The ref is a ball blind. No. Yeah, it's totally the ref is way more blind because of the sun. You know, Lil J, I actually see it. You know, I actually see it. I actually see it. The Lil JR one, actually see it. That he, bro, just decided. You know what? Today I'm gonna take a nap. I'm gonna take a well-deserved nap. Oh my goodness. Thank you. You want me to snap someone's ankles and hop? You're trying to you want me to snap someone's ankle in half. Got it. If I get a hat trick, I'll certainly do it. If I can get two goals, I'll certainly do it. Makes sense. Ref should be more blind. Oh, Bobo. No, gonna be. Oh my goodness, that's actually a good trap. Whoa, jeez, league has some pretty good number nines. Then I'm. Wait, guys, have you ever, like, looked at a picture of, like, thing? Of, like different athletes? And, like, I came across this one picture of, like, Max Verstappen, and he looks like your bang average Bundesliga side striker that plays for, like, Werder Bremen or, like, Wolfsburg or Heidenheim or something. Like, your bang average 75 Bundesliga striker is probably, like, 29 or 30. Please. Score. Can my teammates are not helping me out here. Come on, just. decent game right now. Yeah, right now it's a decent game. We wanna get the striker. No, why did I say we wanna get a striker? I said we wanna. Oh, beautiful! Off the, I'm gonna hit the gritty. No, you know what? Actually, beautiful. You know, what? Yep. You know what? A little bit of samba. A little bit of samba there. Little bit of samba for the celebration. GK is just chilling. I don't know why, but last game the GK was like on something else. This man had three hands last game. Now he's just chilling. Just chilling in vacation. Loving life in vacation is legit what my guy's doing. Come on. Strike partner. Shut up. Looks like the issue was the height and the position. Yeah, that definitely looks like it was the height and the position. I think height and position was definitely the issue. I think it was defo the. Oh. High rift.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition.
How you doing?
Good ball over the top. Merentier.
Pass. No, that was a hat trick. Hi, I see some more people joining. Oh.
Now the pressure being exerted.
Score. No. Oh. So close. We have to get the hat trick. Hat trick club. I think the issue is just the position and the height. I really think it is just the position and the height. I think striker left wing is good. Because I usually do like central mid. I don't usually do striker. Player career mode. I remember I did a goalkeeper one, which is so pretty easy. I'm not too sure if you can win a Ballon d'Or though. Over the top.
Oh, he's given the ball away. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
Yeah, geez, the goalkeeper's taking a vacation. Bird just said bye-bye. Bird just said bye-bye, I'm gonna go to Spain now.
The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Okay, 2-0, we have a brace. We need... Geez, why are Boca Junior cooking with their kids? Like, these kids are actually fire. I'm not even joking, I really like these. Like, I'm not joking. I actually might get a real, like an actual Boca Juniors kit. Oh my goodness, ankle's absolutely destroyed. Things look like, yeah, geez. Oh my goodness.
Not putting so much effort into winning back possession. Now can they make something?
Garrincha skills. Garrincha is the GOAT, maybe not. One of the best. Definitely really up. I'm surprised that Garrincha doesn't have a higher rate icon rating on FIFA. I think they should upgrade him. Oh, if that goes in. Oh, so close. Oh geez, absolutely bodied.
Can they create something from here?
Can my midfielder try and actually locate a pass? Wait, guys, who remembers how broken Finesse Shot playstyle was when it first came out? Finesse Shot playstyle was just busted. It was so broken. Just simple Finesse Shot. I remember, Alex, I remember what I packed. I think it was day two, EFC. I packed Alex Morgan and Salah because she had Finesse Shot. That thing was broken. Literally busted. From outside of the box, it was going in. It was so broken. It was so broken, I'm telling you right now, it was broken. As broken can be.
Cavani. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Oh. Hat-trick hunting! Oh, and you've got the hat-trick. It's a hat-trick. And it's the hat trick. Okay, we secured. You secured the match ball. You secured the match ball now. Gonna put that bad boy in the locker.
Good looking sequence.
No.
Nothing comes of it.
First hat trick of the series. Yes, it is. It is the first of many, hopefully. First of many. Hat tricks. I'm just gonna stay upfield.
Beyond the last defender, offside. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Juan Ramirez.
Personally, I want a classical final, Champions League, Barca Madrid. That would be a great final. Barca Madrid. Ooh. I just hope Atletico don't make it. If Atletico do, then I'll be happy though, cause yes. Have Atletico ever won a Champions League? At least one, right?
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
A Clásico would be great. Or a Madrid derby or a Clásico would be great. Or I just...
Valentini.
Yeah, I think. But right now, I think it's wraps for Arsenal fans with the Champions League. I think it's wraps for you guys. Bayern Munich. I know the game ended 2-2, but Bayern Munich. Harry Kane. Even if they managed to get past Bayern Munich, they would.
In a dangerous position.
Oh.
More than equal to it. So making the substitution
now. Oh, yeah, they did win in 26.
Who can he pick out? Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Oh, my goodness. I think whoever wins that City Madrid final wins the Champions League. They either go to the final or they win the Champions League, because you never know, it's football, man. You never know. Imagine if Dortmund won. Dortmund won the Champions League, that would be crazy. It would be cool to see at the Clásico Champions League final. The Clásico would be fun. If Bayern managed to like save their sorrows of the Bundesliga, because now Bayern. The Clásico Champions League final would be great. What would happen if? How good do you think Dortmund would be if they kept all their good players?
And
Because Dortmund have a lot, oh, it's full time. Jesus, didn't even notice. Because Dortmund have had.
Well, Derek, I have to say, they were disappointed in their opening game. But today,
say my name, or.
They looked a strong team to me.
Say my name. I don't know. I don't know. Rift. Rifty. Yo, geez, we just hit the 2 hour mark. Advance. GG. Since I didn't even know Edison Cavani played there. Let's go. Why is it a Champions League match, Borg? Man of the match as well? Double? Cavani was good, man. Really good. Bless you. Bless you. I just want to see these cutscenes. It's pretty cool. Get an assist. Get an assist. Hi, match pro. Bless you. Okay, then after that, we'll pat ourselves on the back. Give us a little pat on the back. Okay, do you have the gold pass? Yo, geez, we do not have the gold pass or tea. Let's purchase some Beats headphones. Yeah. Some overpriced Beats headphones. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to do something like this? Give me a second. What do you want me to do? Give me a second. Do you want me to do this? And then give my guy a hair color like... And give this man blue hair. Like, do you want me to do this? I'm not doing that. I don't mind dyeing his hair pink, but blue sounds funny. Like when I remember when Kylian Mbappe did it that one. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna do that. Too. This is not pro clubs where you see a bunch of pink hair demons running around. Well, let me upgrade my player. Okay, then after that, we'll upgrade dribbling a little bit. We'll upgrade shooting, and so we can finally get an assist, we'll upgrade our short passing. Pink hair. Okay. No, I'm saying, remember, I think it was like... No, Mbappe had blue hair. Remember, he dyed his hair like... blue in, I think it was 2021 when he dyed his hair blue. Because if you remember Mbappe's FIFA 21 Team of the Year card, he had blue hair, if you remember his Team of the Year card. Mbappe never had pink hair. I think Neymar did. Well, I am going to end the stream here. Thank y'all, and I'll see y'all tomorrow for episode 2. Wait, now I will be ending the stream here. Thank you all for an amazing stream, and I'll see you all for tomorrow, episode 2. What? I'll see you tomorrow.